Hi everybody, today we bring you a quick tutorial on how to set up Space Controller OSC app in Nuendo. So let's start. The first step is to look for the IP address on your computer. To do that, go to System Preferences, then to Network, and by selecting the connected network, you can find the IP address needed to input in the app. In the app, tap in the Settings button, confirm that Nuendo mode is selected, then go to the Connection section and type the IP address. Now in Nuendo, start by adding new audio tracks. Then to activate the ADM OSC connection, you need to go to Studio tab and then open the OSC Object Position Tracking menu. In the Network section, click on Activate next to the Object Position Tracking label. Now under Track Mapping section, you assign the tracks you want to control to the corresponding OSC objects. After assigning the tracks, you can control its position from the app. Now, each sound source can be controlled with the corresponding link in Space Controller OSC. I hope this tutorial helped you to quickly set up the Space Controller OSC app with Nuendo. Feel free to send us your feedback in the comments below, and if you have any questions, please reach out to us. Thanks for watching and take care.